Yo, everybody, and welcome back to Day is Gone. So last time we left off on us going to a militia camp and finding Sarah. All people, which I kind of did predict that. I predicted she was going to be somewhere in this area. But yeah, that was about it. So let's get right back into it. I gotta take off my bracelet. Oh my god. So I think this should be coming out like 2 days after Christmas. Yeah. Today, right now, for me, is the 17th. So Christmas is 8 days away. It's not a long fucking way away. I got finals tomorrow and Tuesday. Hopefully I pass them. I desperately hope I pass them. It's not like I got a lot riding on this, but I kind of do. I'm a junior, so they matter. Like, a lot. Not that they didn't matter, like, my freshman or sophomore year. They still matter to me then, but they matter a lot now. Way more. Meet Colonel Garrett. We will take back this world. Damn, this shit takes forever. I'm getting kind of dizzy just going through here. Yeah, that's right. Shit yourself. Oh my god. I'm so glad I don't have to wear that fucking stupid Santa hat anymore. That blocked my headphones so bad I couldn't hear audio. I couldn't hear the best audio. I forgot, likes his tea.
Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whitaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood, a fine officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world.
Is that really such a good thing, though?
Dismissed.
Is that really such a good idea? We'll take back this world. Go to the island. Never give up hope. Head north of Schmolt. Let's try and head this way.
Hurry to St. John. Come in. I've got another job for you. Come to the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Copy that, Captain. St. John out.
Return to Diamond Lake Camp. It's on the way there.
St. John, Fort Barrett. St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, does this thing even work?
Yeah, your radio shit. Works, what's up?
Deacon St. John, hey. Nothing. Just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit.
Taylor, I'm kind of busy.
But hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. So, sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies.
Ambush camp. Ambush camp is over there.
The officers working on.
Oh shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah.
Look, Taylor, I gotta go.
All right. Hey, look, man. It's just I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit. You know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure? Not being monitored.
Oh shit.
Huh. Where is it? God damn this. It's gotta be close. Oh, another Nero site. Hello, squatter camp. Sons of bitches been setting up ambushes around here, yeah? Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. He seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
How's it
yes,
going?
Sir. Fucking A.
Okay, hang on. I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope. Because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure. Now get going. Go.
Never give up hope. Turn to Diamond Lake Camp.
I got a use for you.
Whew.
Let's go refuel our thing. Mike.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Oh, we got it.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out.
St. John, Corporal St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, does this thing even work?
Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John, hey. You know, nothing. Just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit, right?
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
Well, hey, what the hell you got? They got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry. What are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on wood.
Oh shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground. Am I right?
Yeah. Look.
Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man, it's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure that you're not being monitored?
Oh, shit!
Huh, that's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
Deacon St. John. Open the gate. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so.
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. hey, so word's out in the camp that drugs are making their way in right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No, I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddammit. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah. That's a good call, yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Yeah, out.
Jesus Christ, Taylor, what the hell are you doing?
Derek Corey.
Good.
Corey.
I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure, yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp, I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Keeping souvenirs.
Corporal?
Fuck off.
Let's see you, Corporal. Keep that bike close.
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
damn it, not now!
Fuck my life. I'm not about to let some son of a bitch burn me.
Even all the way down here, I can't get away from goddamn Radio Free Oregon.
Better orc.
Snare! Oh, goddamn it! Okay, I'm alive. I'm alive. Good, good, good. Oh, I gotta get my gear. And I can't let him see me. Got it. Hey, come on out. Come out now and we'll talk it over. Captain Corey, I'm on the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen. All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business. No, he's gotta be here somewhere. Where the hell is he? What do we got? Oh, shit, wolves. Got it.
take a closer look. All right, what have we got? Oh, God, is that Anderson, Leather Dragon? Oh, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Scrap, good.
Dead coyote.
What the hell is that sound? Now.
I've got to find another way into that cave.
Okay.
Another narrow recorder.
Field note. Narrow injector.
Just what the doctor ordered.
We are at the designated site. 301, Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironic name, since we're here inspecting the remains of a canis lupus mutans.
Gotta get runners to that cave.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division, how'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral, zoonotic, neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hula virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes. A lot. 5,488 active, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. Swollen, distended, supraglenoid tubula, ulnar and radial tuberocytes. A normal could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy, he could top out at 60. And he could shoot the tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us.
Squeeze through here. Yeah, better than that.
Who's that?
Another bounty. You still got your militia armband?
Shit. Oh, I'm out of every single thing here. It's weak. Fuck. How are you still alive? They're fragging it on you. Will this thing just die? Just let me die. Just let me die, bro.
There you go, burn, damn ranger.
I literally have no weapons. Oh, nothing. Small pipes are hard to come by, I guess.
I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Leave.
See you, Corporal.
New around
Keep
here.
That bike close.
Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just got here.
I don't care.
Well, Corporal St. John, you stay
Corporal,
safe.
Got that? What can I get for you?
Hey, Sarge.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and
my hand is so
right. He still had his militia in
Signy.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Keeping souvenirs. Ooh, new skill point. Well, I'm right near here. I knew that.
I got the gate. Corporal St. John. Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John. Taylor, you're on a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trap.
Okay. I'll tell you that. But I am.
Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey!
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
An ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
Alright, got it. Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these, shacks. Nothing in here.
Huh.
Deacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St.
Here we go. War testing kit. Yeah.
Oh, we actually have to go in the mine. Look at this real quick. Lost Cabin Mine. The gold mine. I'm not worried about this. Not really.
Okay, what did he say? Red Rock, Dull Luster. Cinnabar, yeah. Yes, you'll work. At last.
See if his pump is working.
Here's some more. Here we go.
Move six, so yeah, we're a third of the way done.
Gonna need more cinnabar.
Oh my god, I saw my shadow here and about shit myself. I missed a sample over here. I don't think I missed one. I know I missed one.
Come on, Or, let's see how good you are. Come on. Yeah, you'll do. Just one more.
Collect one more thing of cinnabar. This is like an optional mission.
Shaft. Oh, god damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. what's up here. Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you
Holy
asked.
Shit!
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for you. Oh, hold on a second.
Holy shit!
St. John! Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug tracker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that, but I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no.
ME7?
Man, hey, it was daylight. The weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there was this group of men ended up at this ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Taylor. Damn it.
St. John, Captain Corey. St. John and Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be. I'm just sort of their errand boy for now. Actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
I know things are strange.
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
No. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
Alright. Yeah. This is great. Hey, let's wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. How did it go? With the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'd be awkward. That'd be awkward.
It's not that bad. Leave all that by the door. 40% good soldier, build up good. Strange.
Corporal, what do you need?
Hey, Sergeant.
Corporal,
I'm gonna refill, prepare.
Okay.
Corporal?
What are y'all shooting at? Like, I heard two shots and then immediately just... And then they just immediately stopped. Come on.
Visitor center. That's gotta be it. And now, I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Well, that's gotta be in the kitchen. Shit. Breakers. Had to be breakers. Fucking easy.
And nothing could be this so fucking easy. Let me up on the roof, please. Let me up on the roof, please. Where are the three of them? The fuck is this shit? Fuck off. Oh my god, 3-in-1 right there. Why are y'all not fucking dead yet? Come on.
That's it. Burn, you damn it.
Just go down, please. Just go down. Fuck! Just stop, please.
Come on.
Oh.
Okay. Now where the hell is the yeast?
I ran out of literally all my ammo. What in the fuck?
That did it.
There's the yeast.
Here it is. Yes. I hope this is enough.
Crater Lake postcards.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Gotta play military here. Damn, oh fuck.
Damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm
sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for stay.
Yes, ma'am.
I know things are strange. 6% Ooh, we're level 1. Trust. I think there are some new weapons that I can get. I really hope so. I hope that I can get new weapons.
No. Set them over there. Thank you. Corporal St. John, this is Dr. Jimenez. St. John?
Hey, Doc. This is Deacon. What can I do for you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
Is something wrong? You need something?
No, nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm's fine, Doc.
A burn like that? From a wood stove? It's nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's an order.
All right, Doc. All right, fine. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Yeah, okay. See ya, Corporal. Hey. You sleep with that gun, am I right? Oh, Corporal, what's happening?
Sarge. See you, Sarge.
Nothing, huh? Corporal, man of the hour.
Hey, Sarge.
Yep, I got just the tool for that. Corporal, see ya.
Hey, Corporal, how's life?
Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know what you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this.
He's a good bullshitter. He'll make up something good.
Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, güeros, chinos, bloods, crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc.
I know the look. Onusco Point.
That maybe you gotten too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got.
Oh shit! No! Let me go! Hey!
Oh. Taylor? Taylor! Damn it.
I had better days. Rescue Taylor, I've had better days.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
Oh, column chrom... what?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Oh, shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate, anyway?
Rid of a little competition.
Copy that, sir.
Hurry up.
Great. Command of the place to give providers that chance. Okay.
We do not discriminate. Are you sure?
Deacon, are you there? Deacon.
I'm here.
Look, I know we have a lot to talk about.
Ma'am?
This is a private channel. Deke?
Okay.
I want you to know that I meant what I said about you staying and helping. I know this can't last here like this.
Hey, where else am I gonna go? If I leave, they're gonna make me get back this really cool hat, so I'm starting to wonder this.
I gotta get back to work. This yeast has already filled up like half a dozen petri dishes.
Okay, save me some of the viral proteins. I got an appetite out here.
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Come on, boy. Don't give up on us. Tell us where your camp is. Maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us. Let's see if we can do something about that.
I'm not telling you shit.
Come on! Let's do this.
Cut him!
Can you hear that?
Oh.
Get him the fuck out of
here!
Come on! What do you think? Maybe we can turn this in at that army camp. Get some credits.
I got two new guns waiting for you.
I'm coming, Taylor. Hang
in. Got two brand new guns waiting for all of you here. Oh yeah, the accuracy on this is gonna be fucking sweet. And it's like a 30 round magazine.
Hey,
oh, look at this fucking thing.
Torture, do ya? How about this? I fucked with my friends! What the fuck with my friend?
Down! Down!
Tortured. do you? This.
I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this, hold it against your head like that. Good.
Now, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah, hell yeah.
Had better days. Reaching for your trust, afraid of a little competition.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Corey. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker, checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Well, thank you. That's great. That's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a Marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man. Private Taylor, they fucking slice his head off.
Jesus.
What's he doing out there?
He's gonna live, but... No idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Curry out.
All right. So this is probably going to be where we end this video.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal Russell. Come in. Move back, damn it. Move.
You heard him. Pull back. Pull back.
Russell, report.
Sir, we were on a supply run trying to get the Shemolt, and we ran into the biggest goddamn horde you've ever seen. Damn it. Move your asses. Come on. Move. You heard the Corporal.
Now, Corporal, listen to me very carefully. Get your men out of there. We are not ready to engage. Do you copy me?
Yes, sir. You don't gotta tell me twice. Russell out. Come on, move it! Let's go! We're pulling out! Let's go! Go! Go!
Alright. Yeah, this is probably gonna be where we end the video. So yeah, if you guys like this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and...
Come in. I have a job for you.
I don't give a fuck.
Colonel, yes, sir. I'll be there ASAP. St. John out.
Fuck. All right. This is going to be the end of the video. So if you guys like this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.